talk to us about it. What time am I supposed to be on anymore? Nobody's asking you to take sides.
But you're asking me to do Dixie Dean. You want me to do Bill Shankly.
Oh, come on, there's no need to get upset. I love you like you're my own. I just can't bear the thought of you getting let down again.
What, a little kid anymore?
I know.
I don't want to follow you, him, anyone else.
I don't get it.
What?
Why you're only allowed to support one team.
I don't understand.
Because I'm a girl. I love One Direction. Does that mean not allowed to wear JLS as well? It's stupid.
Joy?
What?
You're a genius.
Achievements to date.
Very good, Scarlett.
Right. Jack, whenever you're ready.
Go for it.
When we were asked to pick a subject, and you could only be about one thing. Football. I'm mad about it. So I started thinking about the players who played for both Everton and Liverpool. Dave Nixon, Peter Beardsley, Nick Barnby. Gary Ablett won the FA Cup with both Everton and Liverpool. I'm sure you must have felt just as proud winning with both of them. Steve McMahon started his career at Everton. He supported them since he was a little kid. When he moved to Liverpool, he knew the fans would never forgive him. He still had the courage to do what was right for him. I wanted to talk about these players because I know what it feels like to talk between two sides. I was brought up by my stepdad. He's a massive Everton fan. Took me to my first game in the sport and go to every home game that we can afford. Then, a few weeks ago, my real dad turned up. He's a Liverpool fan, and he took me to Anfield. Didn't have the nerve to tell him that I supported Everton because I was scared he wouldn't like me anymore. I used to think, because I was a blue nose, I had to hate Liverpool. But I've learned that's not true. I think we should all be proud that we're from a city that's got 2 billion teams with such amazing histories. I'll always be an Everton fan. Now I don't mind when Liverpool win. Because I know it makes my dad happy.
That was brilliant. It's still my friends even if you want to. And your dad's red, so it's near both really.
What's my white belly is 30 to 33 centimeters. It's the world's smallest penguin.
Well, how did it go? I got an A star.
Congratulations, Ray.
Well done, Jack. I knew you could do it. Oh, I'm so proud of you.
Hiya.
Come in a sec, he's just getting ready.
Jack, your dad's here.
I'll just turn that pan off.
So long as you don't mind me putting plastic covers down on the car seats.
I've been supporting Everton since I was a little kid. Can't can't just change sides now.
You don't have to explain anything to me.
We can still do other stuff.
I don't care what we do, as long as we get to hang out together. Tim. Ellis. I'd like to thank you.
Me?
For everything that you've done for Jack.